Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how to create a collage like this right here with a video or a photo in each of the cells using Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and get started. From the home screen of Adobe Express, I'm going to click on the plus sign and I'm going to choose the portrait size for my project here. And then what I'm going to do is go ahead and close that out and you'll see the option for grids on the left-hand side. You will see 40 results from 2 cells up to 9. 9 is the max. Now I'm going to go ahead and go with a 5-cell project here. Maybe let's do 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 right here. This one should work fine. And what I'll do is I'll click on that and basically it will be added to my project. I'm going to go ahead and click over here on the project. And here's what I will do is set as page background so that it fills the entire scene. And over here we have padding. I'm going to go change the padding to 15 and 15 so they have even padding and cell spacing. I'm going to go ahead and change the background color here. That is going to give the color for my cells. And now I'm going to go ahead and add 4 images. And so on another screen here, you might not be able to see as I have 4 images that I'm going to select as my collage here. And what I'll do is I will click those 4 images and drag them over here and drop them into that cell that I had selected there. And Adobe Express will automatically fill the cells with the image. Now, if you notice, because I selected the 4 images in this option, the images are going to size to fit this cell. So that is one thing to be aware of as you are creating. Now, you could always go in here and adjust the spacing. So you see right there, you can go ahead and manipulate the cells. Now, if this is not the right fit for you, you can always go and resize it for a square. Now, you should be able to see more of your image. You can click inside here. Let's go ahead and zoom out a bit. And you can basically adjust your image so that it fits inside the cell. So that is if you decide to use images and you want them to fit nicely in the cells. Now let me go ahead and undo this because now we're going to swap this out for video. And as I mentioned, you can add video into these collages. So I'll just make some quick adjustments to the cells here. And let's go ahead and now drop the videos here. And in hindsight, I might actually change the size, but that's okay for now. Now, here's what we'll do is we're going to click on one of these cells and I can either drag and drop into the cell or I can use the replace option over here, replacing the image for video. And since I have the video in my other screen, I'm just gonna go ahead and drag it and drop it in right here. And I'm just gonna repeat the steps for each of these cells and just drop it into the cells. And we'll click over here and basically, like I said, I'm repeating the steps for each of these cells. And here we go, the last one. And there we have. So this is the exact same video that's been dropped into each of these cells. They are exactly the same length of time. So they will start when I hit play, it's gonna be exactly the same thing. But before I do that, there's one thing I want to point out for you is click in the cell and you want to mute at least, well, I should say mute all of them except for one. And the reason is otherwise you're gonna have somewhat of a kind of a cacophony of sound and you don't wanna do that. So I'm just gonna go ahead and click and over here on the left, just basically mute every cell except for one. So this one right here, I'm gonna leave as the sounding one. Now in this one, in reality, I don't have any sound because I'm just kind of goofing around. So I will go ahead and just mute for now. And once all the videos are uploaded in our process, just give it a little bit of time, depending on what type of video I need. I'm gonna go ahead and play so you can kind of see. So they're all moving at the same time. And there's a little bit of delay. But you can see right there. And that's just because I'm playing this in the actual screen right now. So there's just a slight delay. And also I am screen recording. So once I'm ready, and basically what I'm going to do is just kind of move this forward. And when I crop here, it's cropping my entire scene. And basically it'll start off from that point on. So you see all the clips are kind of catching up. So when I hit play, there you go. They're all moving along at the same time. Again, there's a slight delay. And again, I also shot this in 4K, so just be aware. I'm going to go ahead and choose to download this file, and you can go from 1080 to 4K, depending on what you want. And let's download this, and let's take a look at the final project. And here is the downloaded file. Go ahead and click on play. As you can see, the videos in each cell are synced up and playing at exactly the same time. And that is because I dragged the original file into each cell without making adjustments for start or ending. A fun way to create collages with videos. And that's how you can create collages with photos or videos using Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos, just like this one right here. And please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, have fun creating. Peace.